Daisy Bates is best known for her involvement in the struggle to integrate Central High School in Little Rock, Arkansas. As an advisor to 9 Black students trying to attend a previously all-white school, she was a pivotal figure in that seminal moment of the civil rights movement. As a publisher and journalist, she was also a witness and advocate on a larger scale. Her memoir of the conflict, The Long Shadow of Little Rock, is a primary text on the history of American race relations. Since 2001, Arkansas has celebrated Daisy Gadsden Bates Day alongside George Washington's birthday on the third Monday in February each year. You can find out more by going to homewoodlibrary.org and navigating to our catalog. Type the name you are searching for to see books, ebooks, and media items that we have. To see select articles in our digital database, click Article Search. You may need to log into your library account to see article results. This video was made using information and photos from Gale In Context Biography, additional images from the Library of Congress and ArkansasHouse.org.